65 years ago, on the 27th of February, six French commandos were washed ashore. They were drowned. They came in for a secret action, which they were not able to accomplish. They were not taken down by the Germans, but they were taken down by the North Sea. It's thanks to brave men like this that we know freedom today here in Europe. Today they were remembered at the Wassenaarse Slag.